What up, gamers? Fencier here, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. It's been like another day for me to record. Trying to remember the story here. Alright, the Nek Ghouls, we are trying to go and defeat them. We just need to defeat, like, seven more, so... Yeah, hold on, let me just make sure everything's recording. Audio just went out because I clicked out of the game. Let's go and try to get back into things. I'll be recording two more videos here. I do plan once we get to the 50th video, which is the next video. Yeah. After the next video, I do plan to just take a break of me recording. I mean, you guys probably won't notice anything, like, on your end. But, I'm still recording this in the beginning of April, and, probably when this video comes out, it's probably been, like, a few months now, and, yeah, I do have, like, a lot of videos, like, in my storage right now, like, you know, in my computer, and I do need to let them all out. And because I record, or not record, I upload, like, once a day, that might take a long, long while, so... definitely a good time for me to take a break from, playing this game. But when it comes to uploads, you know, you guys won't see anything different. I'm still uploading like once a week. Definitely like when it comes to like my own personal playtime, like the next time I come back on the 51st video, like, dude, I'm gonna be like so confused, maybe, from like where I am in the story. But yeah, I do remember what we're doing right now. We're trying to take care of the Nek Ghoul problem here. Apparently a Jedi is training him, and I can't wait to see how this all goes out. Yeah, dude, the Nek Ghouls, interesting concept. Yeah, very, very interesting concept. Look at them, man. Like, they're using some force ball. Yeah, look at that. He's charging up using a force ball. Yeah, Nek Ghouls are so interesting of a concept. It's just another, I guess, force-sensitive thing, but it just feels so weird that, I guess, in a way, you know, they're kind of feral, but somehow this Jedi was able to train them. Yeah, and like, I'm just not sure how he was able to maybe keep these guys calm. Yeah, I don't know. Nek Ghouls are definitely something interesting to think about. Uh-oh. Here we go. Phase. We got a phase. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where do I go from here? Down? No, we can go over here. I believe we're supposed to go here. I'm trying to, like, dodge all the enemies as much as possible. Oh boy. And here we go. We are fighting. Alright. Unload. Nice. Alright, cool. Let's go here now. Ooh. So how far are we now? I do wonder. Gonna use this. Oh, it's just straight up ahead? Over here, or... What's happening? Is that a door that we can interact with? One over here? It is a door. Oh, we're supposed to disable it, and the alarm just went off. Oh, we're supposed to go back? It's on the center area. And how do we... Oh, here. Got it. Let's go and open this up.
Hear that? It's the sweet sound of your death.
Uh-oh. What did you do?
I alerted Republic Security to your location. Consider it a fun challenge between friends.
Just friends?
There's no one I despise more than you, Thana.
I'm crushed. Now look out. Here comes security.
Gosh darn it. Yeah, she really wants to get rid of me, man. Whoa, look at that. Netgull Nightmare? What the heck is that? Alright. Dude, you're like... you're dealing with this one security droid up here. Alright, help me out. There we go. Pursue Thana. Oh, she's in here. Okay. I mean, yeah, we did talk to her, but... I didn't really realize that... she might be really close by. Oh, okay, she got in. Oh my. Yeah, you think the Jedi will be here, or... fighting her? Oh wait, there's people here. But we gotta pass these guys first. Wait, what? They got rat ghouls here? Okay, I guess they do, like, try to coexist with each other. They're both ghouls. Alright. Master Sulan. Oh, man. I shall speak with Master Sulan.
I knew I should have sent more droids your way.
Back, my students. Remember your teachings. Your greed has led you astray, Hunter. The Republic offers rewards far greater than credits.
And let me just also make sure, too, because, yeah, I need to check on some stuff on my end. Yeah, I remember in the past two videos, I made some changes because I was testing some stuff, and that might have led to the audio in the previous two to be kind of lower than usual. But nope, everything looks good. Okay. my greed. I mean, just, yeah.
You're dead, fella.
Come, my students. Show them what you've learned.
Oh, my. Oh, is she really helping out? Oh, shoot. I did not realize she would help out. Thought she might just get knocked out again. That would still be pretty awesome if she can become a companion. But no, you know what I'm thinking about? After this fight, she's gonna kill me. She's gonna try to attack me next. That's what I think is gonna happen, is she's gonna come after me next. After this fight. Hey, got him.
Such strength. You could have served the galaxy brilliantly.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor. Let's toast this place and kill these freaks.
Say goodbye to your pets, Sulan.
Did they really have to censor that? Like, black out the screen?
Jedi was close to those monsters. Let's hope he shared their pain. Though he'd have died quicker and messier if you'd left him to me.
Sulan didn't need to endure your torment.
There's no point in killing if you can't have a little fun. Terra still crawls with Republic scum, and my lightsaber's itching for their throats. Don't even think about following me.
Okay. Yeah, I feel like that was the first time. I wasn't able to loot the, I didn't loot the other guys. I got transported back up here, I think. Or back to the entrance. Yep, I'm back to the entrance. Shoot. Oh man, I wasn't able to loot those two bodies. I thought I would have a chance. Alright, so yeah, we can return back to Melkor. I do want to see what this other mission, like, where is it again? Let me see. Oh, they're both taxis? Oh wait, they're both going... No, wait. Oh yeah, one is at the sinking city. But there's apparently a taxi over here that we can try to go to and find. Oh. Okay. Gonna have to fight these guys. Hold on. Maybe I can alert these guys too. Yeah, come over here so that we can all fight together. Like one big happy family. Oh, wait. They need to use their force powers first. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go and keep on going. But yeah, you know, let's go make these final two, at least for me. Dude, it's gonna be like so many months into the future. Like for me, when I come back. But you guys won't notice a difference, because time for this Let's Play is not that relevant. Yeah. I just upload these, you know, normally in a way. Alright. But yeah, can't wait to see just how far we can get within these two videos. I mean, I would like to be at a good point, you know, a good stopping point when it comes down to it. Where is this friendly? Where is it at? Is it over here? I'm like going all the way around. I actually do not even know. Apparently there's a... Oh, here. Oh, okay. Yeah, have I... I don't even remember if I was here before. Stim's vendor.
Your money's always good here.
Gonna sell. We got a helmet. That looks cool, just from judging from the icon, but... Nah. Doesn't look that much better. And yeah, I do want to still keep using my armor. Let me go and just sort it out over here. Alright. Where do I go next? To the taxi. Where is the taxi at? Oh, wait. Where the heck am I? I think it's over here. Yeah, it looked like it was above a bridge or something. Where is it at? Here it is. Yeah, hopefully the game doesn't, you know, change too much when I'm gone. It should be just, maybe, around 2 months. And yeah, hopefully the game doesn't change a lot by then. But yeah, I'm gonna be forgetting so much of my moves. I mean, I feel like for the most part, I feel like I kind of got it down in a way. You know, I only use the sweeping blasters, the death from above, the unload. But yeah, I don't really even use a lot of my other skills here. I never really found the need for it, because we always do good. Dane, look at you! Another, wait. Companion? Wait, there's a companion? A Mandalorian companion? Or is that a... Is that... What is it called? I don't know. There might be a Mandalorian companion, and that's really cool. Alright, let me find my way back to the mission. Ooh, that'll be awesome. If I can have myself a Mandalorian companion, that would definitely replace all of my other ones, man. I would never switch companions. Hey, I'm back.
The Jedi's dead, along with his Nek'gul colony.
Darth Graver said you were ruthless. Without their Nekgul pits, the Republic is weak and defenseless.
It's what I get paid to do.
We always need such loyalty on Taris. General Farvin's leading our battle against the best of the Cathar settlers. They've dug in near the wreckage of a crashed Republic cruiser, the Endar Spire. Help General Farvin against the Cathar. Crush them, and we can finally strike at the Republic's base.
So, yeah, if I understand that correctly, Republic troopers, or the Cathar? I don't know who the Cathar is. But yeah, apparently there's some people our targets are holding up in the wreckage of the Endar Spire. Wow.
Please use all products only as intended.
Yeah, that's where we started. In the first Knights of the Old Republic game. So where is that at? Is that both in here? Let me go here. Ooh. Yeah, it's in the Sinking City.
At your service, sir.
Okay. Finally, let's go see what the Sinking City is all about. But dude, so much callbacks, so much cool callbacks back to the first game. Like, it's cool that there is a continuation, you know? Like, I would say for the most of my playthroughs, there was only a few instances where you do see a continuation, but yeah, this is really cool. Oh my, that's gonna be a journey. Okay, gonna get on my mount. So yeah, we'll just do whatever is the closest first. But yeah, what's different about this place? Is the Endar Spire around here? Is that part of it? Oh man. Oh, collapsed medical district. I do wonder though if... I am curious if any of this is... You know, if the level design is based on... You know, the Knights of the Republic. But yeah, I don't think so, you know. I don't really recognize any of this. Oh, we got more people here. Yeah, here's the Cathar. Apparently, these guys are holding up near the wreckage of the Endar Spire, in which I'm guessing we might be in right now. Oh no. There's people up ahead here. Can I avoid? What the heck is that? A Stalker Rat Ghoul. Uh-oh. I'm glitching. I need to get through here. Wait, mounts are not available in here? Oh, shoot. Why are mounts not available in here? Oh my gosh. Oh, we're supposed to go down there. Yeah, what? Why are... That is like such a small hallway. Why are mounts not available? Yeah, that feels kind of stupid. Okay. Can't mount here. I'll just fight these guys. Nice. This guy dropped something. Am I even going the right way? Oh wow, he could have maybe got, like, went through there. Is this a dead end? Where am I? Where am I going? I think I might need to go off-road here, just so I can reach my target. Or should I go here? Oh look, there's a taxi here. Oh, this one is talking to someone. Ugh. I don't know. I think I should probably go here first, so we can start the trial that one guy laid out for us. Oh, cutscene. Uh-oh.
I'm at the coordinates. No sign of Jinkin, just some sort of marker.
Not good.
Oh! Dang, that was a nice shot.
You okay? What happened?
Challenge accepted.
Okay.
Jinkin's taking pot shots at me. I need to know where I'm headed, now.
Transmitting coordinates. Should be all of the traitor's honors. Contact you when I found his bolt hole. Torian out.
Yeah, sure. So we gotta capture Jinkin's oath to Clan Ordo. Oh, like Candorous Ordo? Okay. I guess he was part of that clan. Maybe. A prize trophy, a Medal of Conquest, and Beskar Sword? Oh, there's a Beskar Sword. I gotta say, you know, with this game being kind of old, and, you know, with the Mandalorian show, and also the Book of Boba Fett, I do wonder if cultures change over, if the Mandalorian culture change over time, or maybe because, you know, he's not with the Mandalorians anymore, maybe that's why. But yeah, one thing they made kind of clear is that, you know, you cannot use Beskar for weapons, only armor. Oh wow, wait, I just missed one here. Yeah, one thing they said is you can't use it for weapons, only armor. And this guy though has a Beskar sword. What the heck is... Oh, that's not my objective. That was a player. Oh, oath.
Not bad. It's usually over by now. Let's see how far you get.
Dude, how many times do I have to get shot? Okay. Yeah, not gonna lie, I thought this would be a lot longer anyway when it comes to finding these four things. Yeah, I thought I would have to go through like four different dungeons, but it's actually just one scavenger hunt, like in one map. So it's not that bad. It is not that bad. Oh my. Alright, we're going here. We gonna find something to our right. Okay. That's a skull.
Finding one that quickly could have been dumb luck. Two, you're getting help. Let's slow you down.
2V. It's just, he doesn't know what's happening. 2V doesn't know what's happening. I'm just getting shot out of nowhere. Yeah, that must be one sniper nest that he's in. He probably has view of like all the places I need to go to. Oh my gosh, look at that giant thing. Yeah, he just keeps shooting me down. Alright, let's go and do this next one. It's very close by. We shall go here. Avoid these scavenger. Okay. Here's the medal.
Ha! I haven't had this much fun in years, boy. I'm glad you didn't die too quickly after all.
Found the traitor's bolt hole. Wreckage. Crashed ship. The Indar Spire.
Oh, I need to go there.
Good work, Taurian. I'll let you know when I've got Jenkin on the run.
Keep the pressure on. I'll start laying a trap. I'll call when everything's in position.
Wasn't there one more, though? I mean, isn't the Endar Spire in here? Or... I don't know. Okay. We'll go do one more. Even though Taurian already told us the location. I guess we really need to collect these then. Yeah, collect these first, and maybe that's how G-Kon will allow us to fight him, I guess. Gonna have to sneak by these guys. Wait, the Beskar sword. I wonder if these things will be reward items, like the Beskar sword. I mean, I don't think so, because I mean, I can't even equip the sword. Wait, I want to see the sword. Whoa, wait, what the heck? First person, man. That's the Beskar sword? Oh my. That looks so cool. Okay. Very complicated too.
Taurian, that trap ready?
No, and the traitor's on his way back.
Oh, come on.
Don't let him get away. I'm heading to you now.
I'll ambush him at his camp. Transmitting coordinates. Hurry there.
Okay, to the Endar Spire. Wait. We should probably go speak with the guy here first. He'll probably tell me to go to the Endar Spire. And then yeah, that might be a good stopping point for this video. And then I'll just start off the video over there at the Endar Spire. Oh look, we refound the camp. I guess this is it. The camp that I need to go to. Can I sell my stuff?
Please use all products only as intended.
There we go. Ooh, wait, what is that? Hold on.
Be well.
Is that better or... It looks like it's equal.
Do you require medical attention?
I'll sell that. Actually, what? Can I buy it back? Wait.
Be well.
So is this? That's tactical. Where's this supposed to go? It's like a package, but. Okay. I guess it will replace these two. Yeah, it's a package.
Please use all products only as intended.
I'll sell that.
Be well.
I hope that was the right choice. But yeah, let me go around here. Let's go and speak with General Farvin. Hopefully there's no enemies around here too. What is that? Solid blue crystal formation. Yeah, hold up. I need to get on over here. Wait, how do I get there? Is there a way? I gotta hug this wall for me to find the way. Over here. It's gotta be over here. Okay, I'm on track. Alright, hello? He should be very, very close by. Hey, Farvin! Whoa, look at this guy. Okay, that's a player.
Glad you could join our fight. I'm General Farvin. Darth Gravis tells me you're the best merc on Tyrus.
Yes.
Maybe you can teach these blasted Mandalorians how to fight. You brought them here to help slay the Cathar, wipe the Republic off Tyrus. But the Mandalorians are sloppy. No respect for a clean victory. To rout the Cathar, we need good old-fashioned Imperial might, and you, of course.
Yeah, talking smack about Mandalorians, I'm one myself.
Bring me up to speed.
We've hit a wall. Our mission was to scorch this entire district. Now the Republic's allies are fighting back. Cathar settlements cover this part of Taris. They're defending their homes under the leadership of a feral warrior. His name's Bashoon. Some call him ferocious, brutal, terrifying. I say he's a dirty alien who needs to be put down.
I have experience taking out Republic pawns.
Commander Order, Master Sulan, I heard. But this Cathar's a wily one. Bashoon escaped our assassination attempts. Now he's deeply entrenched with state-of-the-art weaponry. Gifts from the Republic.
I've got a gift of my own.
Huh?
Killed another 10 of the Cathar's best. Few more and I can make a coat. Enjoy nipping at my heels, Merc. Stop following me, or you'll lose an arm.
I go where the job takes me.
I can see right through your lies.
Stop. Take your anger out on Bashoon. But first, we must pull down his defenses. Republic munitions are stockpiled at his camps, defended by the Cathar's best warriors. Republic combat droids, too. Without those weapons, the Cathar and Bashoon are vulnerable. We need to take them out now.
Bashoon will soon be weaponless.
This mission's too important to let you mess it up. I'm going as well. Let us see who can exterminate more of Bashoon's best warriors. I'll bet my pay that you lose.
Oh, wow. I like to get more money.
You're going to take that from her? Beat Thana at her own game. Crush the Cathar's weapons.
Yeah, I will. Is this on the outside? Yeah, that looks like it's on the outside of... yeah, the Endar Spire. Oh wow, this is the Endar Spire? It's kind of a small place. Like a small area to explore, maybe. But yeah, guys, that was it for this episode. Yeah, next time will be the 50th, man. We're gonna be in the 50th video. We've come so far. And that'll be the time, like, after I record the next video, that's when, you know, for me at least, I'm gonna take a break from recording. Yeah, I'm recording this at the beginning of April, as well as the next video. And yeah, by the time I come back, it's gonna be so rusty for me. But for you guys, there won't be really any difference, because yeah, I'm just gonna keep on posting this weekly for the most part. So yeah, that's it for now, guys. That's game.